Hey, what's up, you guys? I don't know. Some shit's been going on lately that, like, I've been kind of noticing more. And what I've been noticing more is that, like, a number of angels have actually stopped by and talked to me, you know? And I guess, like, these are kind of, like, bad angels or whatever the fuck. And, like, they haven't quite came up with me with their fucking agenda or whatever the fuck they tried doing, you know? I guess I'm more, like, more or less trying to see what's what, but... Yeah, but I guess, like, I've had a number of angels come visit me over the past couple fucking weeks and shit like that. Yeah, but also I got an appointment at DMH today, Department of Mental Health, for my injection. So yeah, I'll probably record that shit too. So yeah, join me in fucking it. Yeah, I guess we'll just be hanging out today. Alright? Also, some of you may have noticed, yeah, I did shave my head. I guess I want to be sexy for a while. Because you all know bald's gonna be sexy, but I don't know. Nah, just fucking around. I don't know, kind of a stupid time to do it during the summer though, for real. But, I don't know, like, it's not because I'm going to chemo or anything like that. Fuck that, it's just because I felt like shaving my head. So, yeah, okay. So I'll catch you in the next segment of this shit, and yeah, see you later. Well, here we are, first thing in the morning. I've been up since 1, it's about 7 o'clock, place opens at 8. Gotta get my injection to the doctor and yeah, just fucking hang out, talk to my case manager and just, yeah. So. Yeah. Yeah, dude, no way, man. This fucking lighter's still here, man. I left it here like fucking 2 months ago. I accidentally forgot it because they don't allow us to take torches in there. Shit's out of fuel. It's been sitting in the sun for like I said, 2 months. Fuck it. I know. Yeah, some type of fucking beetle. Mm-hmm. Get a closer look. Alright, so here I am with the man himself, my case manager, Chris Carlson.
Oh, okay.
Hey, what's up, Chris?
Okay.
Yeah, if you guys don't, I know you guys don't know this, but Chris actually, he's a draw for the He-Man comics back in the 80s, right?
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah, it's pretty cool. So I just came from my appointment, got my injection. Yeah, just, I don't know. Anything you want to talk about?
There's not a whole lot going on. Just David's a good guy, staying on top of things and to work his program, understand this, what's going on.
Right. Okay, so I guess I'm going to cut the video right there. Yeah, see you guys later. All right, bye. Okay.